So let's begin. I want to talk to one of our members. Her name is Sue Stevenson. And so for a moment now, it's for you to have an insight into what somebody else is doing with the Cornerstone Funnel. This is where you get an up-close view of what they are doing. Occasionally, I'll share a testimonial or a little video on the Facebook group, but you don't get the detail behind it, all right? So I'm going to do this. I'm going to stop the share, and I'm going to invite Sue to unmute. She already has unmuted. Hello there, Sue.
Hello. How are you?
Good. Let me spotlight you here. Let me put this over there, and now it's like a real interview, right? So firstly, thank you for wanting to share. So this is, folks, this is Sue. You're going to share now. What's happening in her business, all right? So, Sue, what we'll start with is on the Facebook group, you mentioned, at least the last time you did the math, that in the last 2 weeks you had a total of $38,500 in sales from using the Cornerstone Funnel. I suspect you may have done more. I can just feel it in my bones. Am I right? Right. Okay. So talk about that. What's going on?
Okay, might as well start at the top. Okay. So I've run two masterclasses following your Cornerstone Funnel, and in those since then, it's 13 days or 12 days or something since then. 13, I think we're Wednesday. So I have. In sales, I've made 46,294.
46,000. So we'll make it an even 46,000. Hey, well done, those folks who are clapping. That's nice. Well done. Yeah, that's brilliant. Congratulations, Sue. I mean, it's brilliant. And it's more than you expected, I believe. Is that right?
Yes, because you promote the $30,000 day. And I said, I will just be happy with a $30,000 month. Consistently. That's what I wanted. That was my aim.
Yeah. Good. So in the chat column, folks, you can now type in questions you might want me to ask her. If I can do them, I certainly will. So that's $46,000 in 2 weeks. Now, if you're watching this, you're thinking, what exactly? Right. We want to show you what's happening. And every time we do this, it won't be someone who's doing as well as this. It might be more, it might be less, whatever. It's about you saying, oh, okay, how the hell is she doing that, right? So you must have some special technique, Sue. You must have some special, you must be blessed. How is this happening? Let's go to the beginning. How are you getting people to your class? Let's talk about that.
Good question. Okay. So I saw a couple of questions about how I advertise. So we have two systems. One is organic social media, but the main one that works and has worked traditionally ever since I started my business is Facebook advertising. It seems to really work well for us. Mm. So Facebook advertising is where the majority comes in. However, I was reminded yesterday that one of my clients that signed up yesterday, I think, or the one or the day before, she came from my email database. So, but the email database comes from the advertising.
Sure. How much would you spend on advertising per week?
So, well, I can tell you what I spent for these two classes. So the first one was $763.61.
Yep, which is basically nothing. Forget about it. It's $100 a day, right?
It turned out to be $7.49 a lead.
So pause right there. What she's saying is that for every person who registered for the class, it only cost her $7. $7.50, let's call it that.
Yeah.
So that's a very good rate. Anytime it's less than $10, you get someone to register for something, brilliant. You're ahead of the game. Good.
Okay, so then the second masterclass, we spent $854.24 because we did it for an extra day, I think. Mm-hmm. And then that was $6.37 per lead.
Boom, going down. Brilliant, brilliant. All right, next question is, are you doing your own advertising or is somebody else doing it for you?
Good question. So originally when I started my business, I think I realized that I was never going to be able to learn this really and do it well fast enough in the time that I wanted the results. So I actually employed someone, I outsourced, and I got someone to help me. His name's Matt Taylor and he's awesome. And he, and it was just fantastic for me because it was a huge burden lifted. So then I could focus on everything else I needed to focus on in the business. So I really loved that. Since then, though, I've taken on a team member and she's learned how to do it and she does it. She's even getting better results than they got.
Brilliant. So you've gone in-house. So just pause right there. Sue has gone in-house and hired somebody so they can just focus on her business only, I suspect. Is that right, Sue?
So, yes, yes. So I've employed this person. So she now is my team member. She's mine. And she learned the system that the external people were doing for us.
So pause right there. That means that, you know, she paid someone else to do the ads, set up the ads for her. And I suspect they do all the setup, all the targeting. And my suspicion is that you're probably staying very similar to that was set up. It's probably 80% the same as it was
when
a professional was doing it. Now you've got a team member. It's probably, so that was a good investment. So what you might take away from that, folks, is to have somebody who's professional set it up for you, pay them to set it up, and maybe run it for a month or two. And if you don't like the, you know, it might cost you maybe $2,000 a month, something like that. That's what I pay to have someone do my ads for me. So I pay $2,000 a month. So that's great because then once you, if you can't just, you know, drop that agency, you need somebody to manage it. They need weekly adjusting. It's like a piano. You constantly got a tune a piano, right? So that's what your ads are like. So having someone in charge, but you might be able to get someone, maybe a virtual assistant, at maybe $500 a month to do that for you, perhaps is an option to think about.
Yeah.
Good. All right.
Yeah.
Good. All right. So the advertising is happening through the main angle for you is get paid advertising, get people into the funnel at $6 a click, $6 a registration. Unbelievable. Brilliant. You're on target. You cannot lose. That's basically at $6, $7 to get someone to register for your class. You literally cannot lose because the numbers are so low. You're going to get so many people through the funnel that you can't lose. Right. All right. So then, you're just using the Cornerstone funnel as is. Is that right?
Yep. We've followed it exactly.
and this was something which is unusual for you because you were like, but Brad, I know other ways. I've done other systems, right? So I get that as well. And so let's look at, let's try and make it super easy for the our members here. I'm going to now share what you're doing. All right. So here is Sue's page that she sends them to. And so tell people the exact niche that you're in there, Sue.
Right. So I work with families with anxious kids, basically, and my niche is their parents.
So her customer is the parent. Mm-hmm. Her students are the kids. So that's interesting, right? So
They're not. No, the parents are my students.
Parents are the students because they then lead the children. Yes.
I'm empowering parents so that they empower their kids and their whole household. It's a massive missing link that we have.
Very good, good. So all the training is for the parents. The kids don't actually watch the training, true?
Nope. Yep, that's right.
Okay, good, nice and clear. So this is her page here, and see here that she's changed the red color to a sort of a teal, a blue, sort of a teal sort of color. So you can do whatever you like, right? So she likes that color, her and her team like that color, great. We got the headline, The Secret of Stopping Your Anxiety, Ruling Your Child's Life. We have a video here, and I might play it in just a second. We've got the same registration button as ever. We've got the same text that I supplied. We've got some fonts that have changed. There's the next one coming up, which in Australia that is tomorrow. But we got a photograph of Sue. We have the dates and the times. This is the exact headline from the template, by the way. She hasn't changed a thing there. Then we have the bonus. Right. There's the pre-training with nice little headlines. Look at this. The number one secret to reducing your child's anxiety, the secret to helping your child regulate their emotions, and the real blocker that's keeping your child anxious. I mean, just by reading those, you want to know what they are, right? So again, good job on the writing of the headlines. This is all just regular text that I provided. It's all just been adjusted slightly by Sue. And there, so nothing has changed here. A little bit of adjusting here and there, which is what I suggest everyone here do, right? I will play the video and then let me know if the audio doesn't play. Let's just play this. Is that okay to play this real quick, Sue?
I think so. I can't remember what I'm doing.
So there, Sue doesn't really know what's on the video. Like she did it a while ago. And she's hoping it's okay. So I want you to take notice of the mindset. Yeah, Brett, okay, go and play it. I forget what's on it. Good. That's the way you want to be, all right?
Have you ever wondered how other families have such happy, calm, well-behaved kids? And despite the busyness of life, have you noticed the parents of these kids seem to be relaxed and calm as well? Perhaps you're thinking that it's because their kids are different to yours. Or perhaps you're thinking it's because they don't have to deal with the kinds of challenges and pressures that you do. Maybe because you have a big feeling child with an anxious temperament, you think that having a calm, happy life isn't possible for your child and your family. Yet I believe nothing is further from the truth. I get that your kids are unique and so is your family. The thing is that what I've realized over the past 36 years of supporting kids and families, no matter how anxious your child is or how difficult your life is, there is a simple formula that helps you and your kids handle any challenges that come your way with courage and calm composure. Most people have never consciously learned how to do this yet. So if you want to give your child and yourself a chance at reducing the anxiety and stress you're facing and instead have a happy, calm child with harmony in your home, you need to make sure you attend this masterclass because I'm going to take you behind the scenes and show you exactly how you can achieve this in three simple steps using my secret formula. Because you don't know about this, you likely don't even think it's possible. But I'm going to show you how it is, how it's worked for me and my family, as well as hundreds of other families over the past 4 years since I've been sharing it. So for the first time ever, instead of only sharing this secret formula with my paying clients, I'm going to share it with you. And when you see it, you'll never view your situation the same way again. And the great news is that once you dive in and start implementing this formula into your own life, you'll start seeing different results immediately. Finally, you'll start being that happy, calm family too, instead of wondering how others do it. So together, let's start making this happen for you and your child and make sure you get in the Zoom room with me. I'm Sue Stevenson and I look forward to having you there.
All right, Sue, well done. Sue, are you happy with that video?
Yes, I am. It seems to be working. I do still
That's the key. It's working. Good.
Yes, I cringe a bit watching myself sometimes, but I know that that's what my niche, I was looking at it from my niche's point of view. I'm always doing that. Mm-hmm. And I was putting myself in their shoes and I was thinking, yeah, that's what they need to hear.
Good one. Well done. Now, all the members here, what do you think of her video? All right. And so while their answers are typing in, hey, Sue, just a little aside, at the end of your video, see how it shows on the screen more from Sue Stevenson? There's a setting in Vimeo. Do you use Vimeo at all?
Yeah, we do.
So there's a Vimeo you can set to stop that. And I have a little in my little how to make your videos training. I actually show you how to do that. It's critical. You don't want those other videos coming up, by the way.
Gosh, I didn't know that.
All right, people are saying, great job. I'm inspired. Beautifully done. They love it. Absolutely love it. Well done. It's authentic. Well done. So people are happy. So congratulations, Sue. All right, so that's done and that's working. So that video will keep on working forever, by the way. So she doesn't need to change that. So then people get taken to the thank you page. And so the video is there, again, just exactly how it's supposed to be. We have all the details of the class. So once a week, Sue and her team member updates the date for the next week and updates the emails, just like Jason has shown. There's the date. There's the time. Click here now if you want to start your pre-training. So that's it. It's exactly as per the template. Then people go to the pre-training and there's a video from Sue. And Sue, did you spend much time on the videos? Did it take you a while to get them right? To talk us through that.
To be honest, I want to go back. Like that one you just showed, I think that one's okay. I want to back and just double check that they're the best I can do. So now that I've
you know, I'm getting into a bit of a routine and a system. I now think that I could go back and do better. So there's a couple of them where my eyes aren't looking at the camera for, you know, they're looking away just slightly. So I'm in the learning stage still.
And what do you want to do, folks? You want to take a notice of the attitude about it. Sue is not happy with this video, but it's up and it's running. She wants to go back and fine-tune it later. Now she's got a bit of a rhythm. She said, well, I'll go back and I'll adjust that later. Right? That's the attitude. Well done. Thank you, Sue.
Welcome.
It's not as important. Yeah, what you're saying is important, but me, I'm always about the mindset behind it. That's the real genius behind it. So I love to be able to point that out for folks. All right. All right, so then we got the pre-training. So those videos go for, this one goes for just 4 minutes and 40 seconds. And I've watched that video and it's very good. It really pulls you in, by the way. It's got a great story. And I'm going to give everybody links to these pages in just a second so that you can go and watch them for yourself. And then we have the replay. So it's ticking down. So we just may need to adjust those hours also there, Sue, by the way, because it's...
You're right.
There's something about the timing of that is not out. So for you at home, the timing's out on the replay video. So some of you might think, I can't run it if it's not fixed. It's running anyway. It's been running for 2 weeks, right? Again, another mindset you want to take on board. Uh-huh. So that little adjustment there needs to happen.
This is good for me too, because now you're picking up little tweaks that we need to improve.
And these are not critical things, but stuff you want to just make sure at some point you fix up, right? And so 40, how much money have you earned? So 40 what?
$46K.
$46,000 and the time is wrong. All right. So we want to get more things right. If this results in $46,000, we want more things to go wrong, right? Because it's doing pretty well. So there we go. Then she put a little PS. I didn't actually suggest this, but she's put a PS in on the replay page. The 10 spots I offered, I've already been snapped up. I've opened 5 more spots. So a little bit of a dangling of a carrot there, which is good. They can watch the replay right there. Boom, book their call. And by the way, the $46,000 happened in 2 weeks there, Jay, in case you missed that part. All right. So then the actual commonly asked questions page. So she's got a video here where that goes for 5 minutes and she answers some questions. I'll press play so you can get a bit of an idea of how she's done this.
Hi, it's Sue Stevenson here. I thought I'd create a video for you in case you've got any questions you want answered or doubts that you may have been having. Some of the queries I get are, this sounds great, but we've got a lot on right now, so it's really not the right time. Now, I get that family life can be pretty crazy at times, and I respect that sometimes people have pretty big things going on. The thing is, having an anxious child can make things so much harder for you when these challenging times come up. Imagine how much easier it would be if you didn't have to worry about your child's emotional state. And I guess I'm wondering when it's ever the right time to start helping your child, or not the right time to start helping your child by reducing their anxiety. I mean, if you could reduce your child's anxiety and have more harmony in your home, when is it not the right time for that? So if you're thinking it's not the right time, you've likely got some reservations. So let's hop on a call and have a chat so I can support you with any other concerns or doubts.
Boom. Do you see what she just did there? So she turned the question as in, it's not the right time for me to, you know, get on the phone with you too. Hold on, when is it not the right time? And then it's an excuse or a reason to click that red button and get on a call, right? So if I'm not wrong, Sue, you may have watched some of my example video for you and then modeled that to create yours. Is that true?
I did. I watched them religiously.
Good. So you have access to all my videos. So if that makes you feel comfortable, I'm not telling you to be a carbon copy of me. No way. But if it gets you through and you see what I'm doing, you say, just copy what I'm doing, right? And then you'll find your own voice later, whatever it takes. So also the timing's wrong at that bottom of that page too, Sue.
Yeah, I've seen that too.
Just a little bit of detail there around thinking about when they're going to see the page. So you have to think into the future. And also when you're in Australia, the times for the timer is actually done in American time. So we've got to do a little bit of extra thinking as well. So just a little bit of detail, that's all.
Thank you.
Good one. And so therefore then that's the pages. That is it, right? So And I think people are enjoying here seeing the stuff. Like, this is not groundbreaking, folks. This is the exact same pages you have. Right? So you're going to ask, well, okay, how can I do the same? That's what you want to go away with. So questions coming through is, what do you charge, Sue? $46,000 in sales in just 2 weeks. What do you charge?
Okay, so I've got what I've been selling in this last 2 weeks is a program for parents. It's a coaching program. And it's what I call my platinum program. It's a private coaching program. They get 2 sessions a month with me.
And one-on-one or group?
It's one-on-one, but they also, I know it might seem expensive, but in my niche, I've kind of found a sweet spot with their what they're prepared to spend. So they get 2 sessions with me, but they also get group sessions weekly. So I run a weekly session.
Pause right there. 1 weekly session, and twice per month they get one-on-one sessions. For how long does that go for, Sue?
Well, I do a monthly subscription, so it's a minimum of 6 months.
Oh, okay. Okay, great. So, okay, good, good, good. Yep.
Yeah. So I have 2 different categories of parents, though. I have one category where they're simply parents without any funding, but I also have become an NDIS provider. So that's...
Explain what NDIS for our...
So NDIS is the National Disability Insurance Scheme. So that is government funded. So some people have NDIS funding. So I charge them more because the government's paying and it's not even coming out of their pocket. And that's what my original price used to be, but people are not paying that price anymore, the other families. So they get one price, and then the NDIS people get the standard price, which is $1,250 a month.
$1,250 a month is the regular price, and then the special offer price is
$795 at the moment. So they go, wow, that's a lot. That's a big discount. So I put on the thing, yours today for $7.95. So it's regularly $12.50, yours today for $7.95.
So $7.95 over 6 months comes to a total of?
So that's per 6 months. Oh, now you're putting me on the spot. I can't remember what it adds up to.
Someone will do the maths really quick here.
Yeah, but so basically what I've had over the past fortnight is a combination of both. So I think I've had about 6 NDIS. That adds up to $7,500. I know that one.
Shirley's on the money. $4,770.
Yeah, there you go. So I've had a combo of both, which has been great.
And it's good. It's good monthly income for you as well, right? This is the right thing.
It's really good. That's what I've found. So some of them, they do get an upfront option. So the clients that are not NDIS get an upfront option. I don't even give the NDIS clients an upfront option because I don't want to reduce the price for them.
Okay, you like the monthly income. Good. So that's interesting. Yeah. So good for people to know your pricing here. This is good. And then so is there an online course that people follow, online training, something like that?
Yeah, so I've got online content modules and I've got 10 modules there. And they've been sitting there for quite some time. I've been using them over the years. And to be honest, I keep thinking that they're a bit outdated because I did it about 3 years ago.
Yep.
But then every time I have a new client, they go, oh, my God, I've just done the class. That's amazing. And then I think, oh, so I don't need to update it because I've been a bit of a perfectionist in the past and I found that hard to put those videos up that weren't perfect, but I just do it now because I think I've just got to get on with it and move on to the next thing that my business needs, basically.
Good, 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 good. And are the videos, are they PowerPoint videos or is it just you talking to camera?
They're a bit of a combo, actually, my modules.
All right, very good. Yeah. Very good.
I do that intentionally. I'm an educator as well, so people learn differently. So I give a bit of a variety there.
Very good. At this point, Sue is set to do somewhere between $50,000 to $80,000 in a month on average is what she'll do. All right? That's the business she's going to end up with.
The only problem I have is I'm now doing what I always hoped I would do. I'm thinking, who am I going to get to replace me?
Yeah, so that's a whole different problem now. I'm a marketing coach. I'm about filling your business with customers and cash. And then after that, now we have business growth, a whole different challenge, right? How do we then scale? And then you're just using the regular emails that we gave you. Is that right?
Yes, we've done them exactly the same. Yep. But we do use JSON for the automation.
Of course. And brilliant. That's what I use as well. So good. And last question is, how much of a team do you have?
There's really only three of us. There's three of us. So I've got a VA.
Mm-hmm.
I've got my Facebook ad team member who does more than just the Facebook ads. She's very, very invested in the business. She's very interested and loves it. And she's like my work wife in a way. And then there's me. So there's just really three. However, I do utilize VAs to do things, that jobs that I want doing. So at the moment, I've got a couple of VAs that I'm just getting them to edit videos for me. And that's it.
Right. So you're not technical then?
Not technical.
How she solved the problem? Have somebody else do it. All right. So
yeah, I'm not a technical person. And that's why I get Jason to do all the automation.
Mm-hmm.
However, again, as we're learning, we're taking on more and more of that, and we're skilling up in that. So we do more, he does less, but he still is gold.
Yeah, brilliant. All right, Sue, thank you very much. I think it's been invaluable.
Thank you. I really want to thank you, Brett, because you know that I wasn't going to give up. I was never going to give up.
Pretty damn close.
I was despairing because I wanted to achieve my dream, but nothing felt like it was working. And that's why I came to you. And I'm very grateful because, you know, you talk about hanging out with people who lift you up and who you can learn from and who challenge. And I knew that's what I needed. I needed somebody who could help me. And that's why I came to you. And thank you, because I would have been a bit of in a sucky situation right now if I hadn't come to you, because I'd set myself a target by the end of this financial year. This is it. I'm making a decision about whether I'm going forward or not. Mm. So I decided that it was, you know, now or nothing. And I signed up with you, and I'm so grateful. So thank you, Brett.
I'm very honored. Thank you for saying that. Much appreciated. And I can get you to the start line, but you've obviously pushed yourself way forward, and that's brilliant to see. Her goal was to get in and do 30,000 a month. She's already up to 46, so can't wait to see more from Sue. But and there'll be up months and there'll be down months. There'll be times that Sue's going to come to me and say, "Brad, nothing's working." It's just going to happen. This is life. This is business. But we always come back to the very simple system here that's working. And it'll just be minor adjustments here and there that'll bring things back, you know. And if the market shifts, well, then we react to that when it does. But this is business, and what Sue showed you there is how simple this can be. Sue, thank you very much indeed. Well done.
So welcome. Thank you.
Very kind of you to do that for everybody.